children of 15 to 18 years of age, whether comorbidity or whether normal children, will be able to get the vaccine and will be able to register on the Cowin platform as before. The only difference will be that now we know that there may be challenges in terms of their identity documentation. For example, they may not have they will not have the voter ID card, for example, because they are less than 18 years of age. Some of them may not have Aadhaar or may not use Aadhaar. There are nine documents which are eligible, which you can show him, any document out of those nine. So we are allowing the student identity card also to be one of the 10th document in case of children between 15 to 18 years of age. And they will be able to register, and they will be able to register from 1st of January, because the jabs will start from 3rd of January onwards.
Vaccine is not an issue. There is no shortage of vaccine and vaccine for children. Covaxin data is available. Covaxin trial was there for 2 years to 18 years. And similarly for ZyCoV-Ds for 12 to 15 years. There is a lot of natural infection. The risk of severe disease is very less. Vaccination of children is important because they are a vehicle of transmission. They transmit the infection. They transmit from one child to another child, to one home to other home, and also to their teachers. So that is the most important direct effect, that if we vaccinate, that will become less. Some severe disease, it's an extremely rare disease where blood vessels and there are cardiac effects, and which is called multi system inflammatory disorder in children. Now, this is extremely uncommon, but managed, and mortality is very less, about 1.5 or 2%. But the disease by itself is. So we would like not these precious lives to be lost anyway. And we also do not know long-term effect of natural infection, but our children already, 80-85% children are already affected. There are a lot of indirect effects also if children are not immunized. You are not ready to send the child because, and not going to school is a profound effect on the cognitive development, intellectual development, school performance. In fact, in India, it has been seen, UNICEF has done a study that there is a loss of 2 to 4 years because children are not going, particularly from poor and marginalized communities, because schools were not open.